Rihanna is a billionaire superstar. Mm-hmm. We love her. And it's like, I think she enjoys this as much as her music.
Oh, yeah. I think, and she, why wouldn't she enjoy it? She's making billions of dollars off of this. And now she has a Fenty show coming out on the 24th. So I know a lot of people are going to be checking that out. And she's going to be selling even more. I think they help each other. The music helps sell the clothing. The clothing helps sell the music. So it's a great little circle for her to continue making that cycle, cycle of money. Very smart. And I was writing it down, Sharon.
You don't watch the show, huh?
Yeah, for the fashion. Hello. My wife for Christmas present.
You're the fashion correspondent. Yes. Yeah. Okay. Just make sure you give us a comprehensive
Research.
Report. Okay.
Of course.
And I do think other starlets, they follow suit. It says Sierra's got something going on, too.
Yeah.
And why not?
Jessica
You'd be a
Simpson.
Fool not to jump in on it.
Remember when Jessica Simpson used to make music?
Okay.
I haven't heard anything.
Well, you took it over there.
Look,
yeah,
look,
I guess. You want to talk about Jessica Simpson. I'm talking about Sierra, but okay.
Oh, yeah.
This BNC, baby.
Yeah, right.
And so she's
launching.
We had to remind him where he is. You're here now with us, hon.
Okay.
Sierra's launching this new fashion brand. It's called Lita. Mm. And now she's a fashionista too.
Okay.
And she's got a body of a supermodel. And, she just has many looks and she can kind of go here or go there. So I think this will be successful as well. She doesn't need the money.
Right.
But she just looks great.
And you know, another one, Serena Williams. She's been doing a lot of fashion. I think this
there
could be
go.
A
Thank
perfect
you.
Transition for her after the tennis thing because she keeps getting hurt. So, hey,
yeah.
Maybe she should just focus on the fashion for right now. And then heal.
Yeah, you wanted
heal.
To redeem yourself.
Yeah, I know. I was like, who else could I mention is black? Let me see.
We support anybody who's going to
exactly.
make money. Yeah, you want to call out the name of a pop star. She made a ton of money on that.
Mm-hmm.
Jessica Alba's another one. But I'm with Rihanna, Sierra.
Yeah.
Anytime a Williams sister does anything, I vote for that.
But just to be clear.
And they're all doing it big.
To be clear, I don't want Beyonce to stop making music. You need to keep bringing it. I know you're doing your fashion thing also, but we just still need that music to keep popping. So let's make it clear.
Yeah, Beyonce, anything she touch. Okay.
Right.
Is gold.
Yeah.
And then some. I mean,
Smart
who
woman.
Knows? And we'll see who. Yeah, but it felt like Rihanna became a billionaire like that. You know what
yeah.
I mean?
Because it was
people
quietly.
Like
she
Oprah
was like working in the background.
Yes.
The smart.
Right. Well, I'm a billionaire, you know? And I said, oh, I thought she was dating a billionaire.
No,
she's a billionaire.
Her own
and
money.
And that matters. So.
Yeah. And speaking of fashion,
right,
real
money.
Quick, we got to get Lil Nas X in there because, he was doing his fashion thing. I don't know if I agree with it. It was the blood. He actually had blood in his shoes. But then, and he got a lot of flack for it. A lot of people were dragging him on social media for having these blood shoes. But he's also on social media talking about now that Tony Hawk has released his skateboards with his blood painted on them. And there was no public outrage. So, hey. There is a little two-facedness going on there. Maybe he says maybe y'all were mad for some other reason. Interesting.
Oh, you know
He's
what? And I
him.
Think he may have a point. And so
yeah.
now we're gonna have to let's make sure in the 8 or 9 o'clock hour we give Tony Hawk a lot of flack
right.
and roast him because I think I do think he has yeah. a point there, right? I mean, I don't want any blood in my clothing and all that stuff. But if that's what's selling and that's what his art is, whatever. But we do need to be. Across the board, and
yep,
I don't think we gave him, flack here.
No, we didn't give him flack.
But we just told the story.
Exactly, that's all we did. Just paint it red and said that represents blood. That's just as good. I don't think anybody needs all that blood.